Nutrition Panel Calculator Ingredient Search Guide. Welcome to the Ingredient Search Guide for the Nutrition Panel Calculator. This tool helps you calculate a nutrition information panel for your product's label using the recipe's ingredients. To search for ingredients, you must begin by creating a recipe. Enter the recipe name, then click Create Recipe. The NPC contains a large database of ingredients to help you create your recipe. This video provides tips on how to better search for and filter this information. To find ingredients to add to your recipe, begin typing the name of an ingredient. The NPC search can return a lot of results, so it can take a while to find the ingredient you are looking for. Here are some tips to help you better filter your search to make things easier. There are a number of ways to improve your search results. You can increase the number of results displayed by selecting a greater number in the drop-down menu. Sort the results from default to alphabetical order by clicking on Food Name. Sort the values from lowest to highest or highest to lowest by clicking on the column headings. There are also several ways to reduce the number of results. You can use specific keywords to describe the ingredient in detail. For example, search for white sugar instead of sugar. Check the spelling, as only exact words will be found. Note that our database uses Australian English. Try searching for an alternative word if an ingredient is known by a number of names. For example, search for lemon peel instead of lemon zest. As a final tip, you can try searching for different ways the word might be written. For example, search for fig instead of figs or flavor instead of flavoring. If you still can't find the ingredient you're looking for, don't worry. You can download the full NPC database to explore all available ingredients, or create a custom ingredient using your own values. Watch our video on how to create custom ingredients for more information. For more guidance on using the NPC, visit our user guide and frequently asked questions.